Hey everybody, what's going on? Yes, it's actually Sunday, and this is going to be a very special video. This is going to explain once and for all about our Monday Bear. Some people are definitely confused every time that he says or posts a video concerning his fiance. And, you know, he actually made his video and wanted to post it. It could have been posted in last week, but because of the whole challenge this week, I didn't want it to be a little bit overshadowing the point he was trying to get across, so decided to post it today, Sunday. So hopefully you like it, hopefully you do get the point, and we don't get to ask this question again. So this is the video. On the bottom, on the top, belly to belly, and we just don't stop. On the left, on the right, I want to woof all night. On the bottom, on the top, belly to belly, and we just don't stop. On the left, on the right, woof all night.
Boop, 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 ding.
Pansexual, transsexuals, and you. That's a good question. Let's discuss sex and gender first. What is sex? No, not sex. Sex. Sex is defined by what most people have physically when they are born. The doctor pulls you out by your feet, slaps your butt, and says it's a whatever. Sometimes doctors are wrong. Sometimes bodies are wrong. Approximately 1 in 500 children are born with some type of gender variance issue. So, what is gender?
Gender and sex are the same thing.
No, gender is usually defined as how you see yourself. Most people are lucky enough to have their gender, their perception of self and role, match up with their physical sex they were born with. Some aren't. That's when you have some trouble. Let's call this transgender. That's when the gender you know you are is outweighed publicly by the body you were born with. Some transgender people are happy to live as they are, some appearing androgynous or however they want to be for their whole lives, and some need to make their bodies match their gender for a multitude of reasons which we're not going to get into. When you begin taking medical steps toward your sex and gender matching, you are usually defined as transsexual. So, what does a transsexual look like? Here we have the North American transsexual male. In all of his glory. Note his beautiful plumage. Uh-oh. What a fine specimen. Isn't he beautiful? Part 2. Sexuality. Let's say you have a straight transsexual male. How would this look like in a normal public scenario? Here he is. Oh, looks like he's gonna ask the girl out. Poor guy. Let's just say he was homosexual. Maybe he had better luck that way. There he goes. And... still no luck, huh? Well, maybe if you were bisexual. Ouch! That must hurt. Maybe another angle. Let's see what pansexuality looks like. Where is he? Oh, oh, there he is. It's like our specimen has seen his quarry. taking the approach. Looks like he's going for the female first. Now the male. Now this person in the left is in fact another transsexual male. Let's see how this goes. Well, maybe it doesn't work out for everybody, but some of us are happy.